you want passing back to my place with me, Automata?
Say, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Nines?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but... Man, this job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments. And you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others. This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
No getting through here.
Maybe there's some kind of mechanism we could engage? If we were human, we probably would have gone shopping and such here, right?
More meaningless conjecture.
You're so serious, 2B. You know that?
Alert. Multiple machine life forms detected above our position.
All hail the Forest King.
Who the heck is the Forest King?
You're getting distracted.
Check this guy. He's just running away.
It's going to explode!
What's that?
Hey there, guys. What's up?
This thing's weird, 2B. Let's kill it.
Wait, what? No!
Good idea.
No!
Okay, what was that? Looks like the forest is just ahead. Here they come. Better keep your guard up.
I know.
Cutscene.
These machines.
They were talking about a king, right? I saw what looked to be a castle further in. Maybe we should take a look. Okay, that's all the coordinates that Resistance member wanted. I'll be honest though, I don't quite get why she cares about these particular photos.
Everyone has memories that are precious for one reason or another. It's not for us to judge their value. They're important to her. That's all we need to know.
Yeah, I guess.
With these guys.
Don't listen to what they're saying, 2B. What's this?
Excellent. Shall we? It's time to battle for... weapons, the map. Thank you. are. I sure will know. to begin. But first, a while, I'm sure we'll...
How are we supposed to reach that castle?
Yeah.
trying to get to that.
Huh?
So those machines had a king? But how can a concept like loyalty be understood by a machine?
Filling out all those stories when the front plates are too deep. All right. Let's do an explosion. I'm going to end the video here. When we come back, we'll look around here and maybe try to get that other spot. We'll go in the castle. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. And we'll see you next time. Bye.